Empires at War. After the Pharaoh's warning, we were expecting the worst on our arrival. But for the moment at least, we seemed to have been given a brief respite. At least we did not come under immediate attack. And we had fertile soil beneath our feet again. However, we had to make haste. In the distance, we could hear the cries of the Chinese miners. We could not see them yet, but the unmistakable sounds left us in no doubt that they were there. If we could find gold here with which to train our soldiers, we would be able to derive some advantage from this.